Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, my name is Kayla. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank you for subscribing. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification bell and all that jazz. And yes, my hair is purple. I changed my hair color again. It used to be blue. I've had it blue for like about almost 2 years. If you are subscribed on this channel, you have noticed my new hair. Comment down below if you like it. But yeah, this is going to be a little bit of a life update video, talking to you guys for a couple minutes. Just sitting here talking to you guys. There's some stuff in the background. So I'll show you guys. I have some life updates about my work, other life updates too, and just how I've been dealing with a lot of stuff mentally, physically, and emotionally. So yeah, thank you for watching wherever you are. To join the Penguin family, all you have to do is click that subscribe button, like this video, comment down below, and yeah, also follow me on TikTok, Twitter, and Instagram. I'm very active on those. I try to be very active on those. I have 2 Instagram accounts and 1 Twitter and 1 TikTok. I'm very active on TikTok, so if you want to like some of my videos, go for it. But yeah, this is just a little life update for you guys of where I have been for the past like 2 or 3 weeks. I tried uploading a video a while ago for a video, but it wouldn't let me upload for some reason. So I'm gonna try to maximum this for 10 minutes, but yeah, let's get started. So my life accomplishment has been working at Walmart for 3 years. I started there in 2019. When I got hired, I started working part-time flex, which means it's mostly for students that are working there at Walmart, for students that can only work for so many hours due to being in school. So when I work there, I am still part-time, but I don't get a lot of hours. So I asked a manager named Sebastian, which is really funny because one of the members from Simple Plan is named Sebastian. So I always think of him like Sebastian from Simple Plan. So I asked him if there's any openings in the fashion department to get more hours to get double job coded, which double job coded means if you are working at Walmart or if you're an employee, it means you can work in the department that you're working in. So I work in produce right now. Been there since 2019, and I would have been a double job coded for fashion department and also for, fashion and produce. I love my job, don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong about any of my work. I'm a fabulous worker and everything. It's just I need more hours in order to pay my bills. Times are tough right now, as you guys can tell by everything that's been going on in my life. I recently had to put my dog down in September, and it's been excruciating amount of pain for almost, next month will be 7 months I had to put her down. I haven't been handling it very well. I sometimes cry late at night, and I haven't been handling it very well. My brother is dealing with a lot of stuff right now with a lot of depression and everything. And because we live together, obviously, we are both like have psychic abilities where we can feel if one of us is like in pain or whatever. So anyways, about my job, I decided to take fashion up on it. So this is my vest for fashion. It is a 2X. They go up to 5XL, which is amazing for like if you're really plus size at Walmart, and this is the best. Instead of working at produce, I'm going to be straight up full-time, so not full-time, part-time. So like right now, Sebastian said, my manager, that if I want full-time, just keep working in fashion or whatever. So I'm going to be starting in mid-April, in like a few weeks in April or whatever. I just have to get my computer work done. So I'm going to be working fashion and saying goodbye to produce. I'm going to miss everybody in produce, like anybody that subscribed to me on my YouTube channel from work. I will miss everybody in produce, but I will visit. Obviously, I'll see everybody in the break room. And a new change is obviously my hair. It is purple. My brother decided to dye his hair blue. And because he was going blue, I didn't want to have the same hair color. And I thought because I haven't had my mine purple in a while, I decided to go purple. And purple looks really good on me. I've gotten so many compliments at work, whether it's from customers, little children. They are so cute. When children see colorful hair, they're always just like, "Mommy, look at her hair. It's purple. It's nice." Or like they don't know how to tell me, and that they tell their mom or their dad, and their mom and dad will be like, oh, they really like your hair. I'm like, thank you. Another good accomplishment that I have at work is that during every month at my work, we have this thing called Shining Star, which is something that you did really good, that you succeeded in the past month or whatever. Managers or coworkers. Before I was rudely interrupted by my brother, I was going to say Shining Star is something that Walmart does every month. If you succeed in something or you do a really good job, managers, coworkers, or even customers can say that you're doing a really good job in your department. And I got a Shining Star from my work, and it's to deal with my work has a Facebook page, and I share, comment, and like everything on there. And I'm very active on there by liking and commenting. So they decided to put me on for a Shining Star. Even though I am nominated, I might not get it. So you never know. Like I said, I'm dealing with a lot with my dog passing away. We had to put her down in September. I took a break for about a few weeks. I took a break for away from YouTube just because, like, my dog was in some videos that I posted. She's up on my Instagram a lot, my TikTok and everything. And it was just very, very, very hard to deal with, and I'm still dealing with it. I write in my journal / diary a lot, even though I should write in it every day of how I feel. But I did recently get, so I have this camera, and when I went to go take pictures of my dog when she got put down, before she got put down, I decided to just get a new, I decided to get a camera. And this is the old camera that I had. If I can, what the hell is wrong with this? It doesn't even. So as you can tell, all it does is blink. It doesn't take any photos. I've changed the battery. I've changed, and it's the Instax Mini 11. I changed the batteries. I've changed the camera, like the cartridges for the film in it. And there's no film in it, and it just keeps blinking constantly. And that made me really upset because it was working in September. It was working in July when I went to go see my friends for my birthday weekend. It was working and everything. And now, this camera, I believe I got in 2020. And cameras like this usually last for about a few years. So because it was being stupid, I decided to get myself a new one. This is my new one. It is the 7 Plus or whatever. And as you can tell, when you turn it on, it does not blink. You can actually take a photo. I'm not going to take any photos, but it is a way better. It has film in it. The batteries are good, and it is way better. It is purple, and it is a way better camera. Now, I like it a lot better, and it's like, I think it's a bit bigger than the Instax Mini. It's like a little bit bigger, and it's a bit heavier, but it did come with this box, and it was like 89 something, and it was like 91 or 92 bucks, and it did come with a pack of film. And when you get the packs of film, they do expire. This expires October 2024, and it has an expiry date. Do not use expired film. But that has been a life update. I also do get my bonus from work. When you work at Walmart, you get a bonus every year, but you have to have to be working there for over a year, and you have to be working 500 hours or more in order to get the profit share bonus. And so with the profit share bonus, you get over $1,000 plus your paycheck on top of that. Because I am doing that, I have worked over 500 hours. I get it at the end of the month, so there might be a little haul of stuff that I get and everything. But there will also be like, I'm saving up money towards my brother's friend from his gaming and from who he games with. Her name is Kitten. She's coming from Pennsylvania with her ex-husband, Fween or whatever. And so they're coming to stay with us or whatever in June, probably for a week or something. They're going to stay with us or whatever for a bit. And they're coming and we get to actually meet them. So we're saving up money for when they come. And we're also putting money towards our cell phone bills, groceries and everything and a bunch of other stuff. So, you know, I get to actually spend some of my profit share money at the end of the month on stuff that I like. And yeah, it's pretty much it. As you guys know, I am active on Instagram and everything. If you ever want to message me, shoot me a message. Just don't be really creepy and just be really creepy, like hitting on me constantly or whatever. Because, like, I don't deal with stuff like that really good because, like, it's just like, I don't care. I do care if you hit on me because it's just like, you know, it is what it is. But it's just like, I know I am a very pretty person, but it's just like, do not come into my DMs and constantly hit on me because you will be blocked. Even if you are a subscriber or whatever and you're constantly hitting on me or whatever, knowing that I am not interested, I will block you. I'm just letting you guys know that I've had, like, people hit on me constantly and just, like, don't get the hint that I don't want to talk to them. And it's just like, no, I don't deal with that. But yeah, if you have any video suggestion ideas, comment down below. Some video suggestion ideas for me. Like I said, like, I'm open to ideas, just not anything too crazy. I know a lot of you have asked if I can put my brother in some YouTube videos. My brother is very, 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 very shy, and he doesn't like his voice on camera, and neither do I, but I still do YouTube videos. He just doesn't like his voice on camera or anything. He doesn't even like taking photos, to be the matter. He doesn't like really taking photos, so I have to, like, legit force him to take photos. But yeah, that has been my life update. I don't know when, but I know in the future, me and my brother want to move to relocate and move to Ottawa to be closer to my mom. As my mom lives out in Ottawa, I want to be closer to my mom as she lives in Ottawa. And that way we can actually see my mom more and everything. But yeah, that has been my life update video. That was where I have been for the last 2 weeks. I know a lot of people are probably wondering why I haven't posted. I also did lose a friend. She was also subscribed to my YouTube channel. I don't know if she is anymore, but I did lose a friend. And a lot of stuff happened, and she mentioned, like, a lot of stuff about my family. And when you mention stuff about my family, I take it as defense, and I do not know. If you mention anything about my family being messed up or whatever, I know not everybody's perfect. My family is a little bit messed up, but it's... You had no right to come at me about my family. So I decided to basically not have her in my life anymore. But yeah, that's basically it. Those are some of my accomplishments at work and everything. But yeah, that's everything that's happened in my life. I did have a thing with a guy back in February, but it didn't end up going too well. The guy was a real jerk or whatever. So I'm just like, yeah, no. Nope, not dealing with that. So yeah, I've been also writing a lot in my journal and everything. I put, like, my receipts, that stuff that I buy, in my journal and that. I've been obviously writing about other stuff too, like, that I've been dealing with and everything. But if you guys ever need somebody to talk to, feel free to message me on Instagram. If you follow me on TikTok and I follow you back, you can message me on TikTok or shoot me a tweet on Twitter or whatever. But yeah, remember to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell, notification bell, and all that jazz. Follow me on TikTok, Twitter, and Instagram. But yeah, welcome to my penguin family. If you aren't new here, welcome to my penguin family. If you aren't new here, welcome back, penguin family. Thank you so much for subscribing. We're almost at 300 subscribers. That's really big for me. So yeah, thank you so much for watching my videos and subscribing and just coming along on my journey of everything that's happened in my life, every video that I ever do since, like, 2019, 2018 that I've posted. So yeah, thank you so much. Have a great day, night, afternoon, wherever you are. Thank you so much for watching. I love you all so much. Thank you for watching. Bye.